Black Reconstruction, when writing about the commonalities between working class blacks and whites, W.E.B. Du Bois wrote,
"The white group of laborers, while they received a low wage, were compensated in part by a sort of public and psychological wage. They were given public deference and titles of courtesy because they were white. White laborers were admitted freely with all classes of white people to public functions, public parks, and the best schools. The police were drawn from their ranks, and the courts depended on their votes, treated them with such leniency as to encourage lawlessness.
Cadet officers learn how a group of men working as one can be an effective wedge between destructive mobs and the peaceful citizen and his property.
You know what we call that now? Same thing it was then. White privilege. Growing up with white parents, I moved through life with their audacity of whiteness. I assumed their privilege was mine. I was in for a rude awakening."
Well, backlash is growing against Colin Kaepernick after the 49ers quarterback refused to stand during the national anthem at a game played last Friday.
Who knows what Kaepernick thinks or why, or why he's so unhappy?
Well, Colin, here's my salute to you.
Not standing up for the Star Spangled Banner is the wrong way to protest.
Get that son of a bitch off the field right now. Out. He's fired.
He's fired!
This is an attack on the country.
He's un-American, and he doesn't deserve to be in our country.
All white, so all white matter.
But way before that, right before my junior year, I still had a lot to learn about the way the world works.